Hi guys, I was gonna do the Need for Speed World, but that didn't work out too well, so I think I'm gonna do an adventure map or something. So, yeah. And this is me. Ding 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 ding. Okay. Let me show y'all a tip or a trick, whichever one you want to call it. It has to do with doors and water. If you put a door in the water like that, then have this space of air so you never know. If you put a door there, it gives you a little pocket of air so you can get a bunch of clay. I'm hoping to get a better microphone very soon, but I can't figure out which brand of microphone to buy. So if any of you viewers would like to recommend one, like a brand or something, please tell me, because I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Thank you. Got no time to replant it. Was that creepy noise? Creepy noise! I'll replant that in the morning. freaking skeleton! Ugh! I'm gonna kill you. Stupid skeleton. Hate your guts, even though you have none. Get it, get it, get it. You know what I'm gonna do to you? You know what I'm gonna do to you? You know what? I'm gonna remove you! Remove! That's what I'm gonna do to you! Is you mean? Cause phone I heard something in the distance. Gonna break them bones, cobblestone. Yeah, this what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a monumental. That's what I, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, monumental. Creeper explodio, monumental. Yeah. It's probably teeming with monsters there. Only 80 meters from my house. Cause I've got Rage Mini Map. Oh yeah. Hey peoples. Okay, so. Whoa, what the? Oh my god, that was like a horror movie. Somebody should make a horror movie out of that, like the Minecraft spider, the movie. Like Night of the Minecraft Spider. Why are the zombies after me? After me? Why are the zombies after me? After me? Why are the zombies after me? They're all after me. I didn't make a treehouse up here. No, when I was younger, I used to want to make treehouses, but I didn't get to, because we didn't have the resources, but now with Minecraft, we can. Ay, yo, zombie! You can't get up, wow! Ooh, I'm so lucky he didn't explode. That hurt. So bad. There's shrapnel stuck in my chest. Two creeper o explodo monumentos. Wow, two right next to each other. As you'll see, there are many. Why do zombies like beating on doors? Zombie, stop beating on my door. Zombie, quit beating on my door. Zombie. I said, quit being on my dog. What wrong with you? Good phone, little creeper over here. Good phone, little one. There was a, yeah, there he is. The tree is dead. Ugh. dead. No. Damn, by the way, y'all think this is good? Tell your friends about it. Tell them. Tell their friends about it. Tell them. Tell their friends about it. And so on, so on, so on. Cause I'm tired. I ain't even tireifying it to Buscus. I'm still not that horrible. I mean, there's a job that I could get with Toby Turner. I want to take it, but for now, I be on my own, bruh. I be on my own. Say, you know, I'm going to start talking more. I'm going to try to start talking more. Walking up this hill, walking up this hill. You know, he had bad experiences with rolling down hills before. Like, for instance, I was in Florida, or no, not even Florida. I was in Dallas, Texas, and one day I was deciding to roll down a hill in a park because my aunt took me to the neighborhood park, so I decided to roll down a hill, and there were all these grasses that produce burrs, and by burrs I mean like these little, tiny little spike ball things that would hurt like nobody's business when they got on you. And they made it really uncomfortable because every time you tried to move your clothes, they would prick you. And so I was very, 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 very uncomfortable for that few minutes. Gotta get my cobblestone. Creeper, explode, monumental, creeper, explode. There have been lots of creepers that explode in this episode. No, best show for explosions is MythBusters. I saw this commercial for MythBusters once. Barely even showed the actual people in the show. All I saw were just a bunch of guards going. That's all I saw. I didn't see anything else. Just big explosion like boom, pow, pow. These giant explosions that were just like huge. And I saw this rocket board thing. It was just really awesome because it's a rocket board. Rocket boards are just freaking awesome. I keep forgetting I can't sprint until I eat something. I don't know how to play Minecraft. Okay, so don't fall. Yeah, my friends! Frooms. Why can't I pick them up? Frooms. No, what? I'm tired. Oh! Beastie Joe! Oh!
Why is it that? Me.
Oh! Oh!
Why is it that they always get destroyed when you try and plant? Why is it the mushroom? Why is it the shrooms? I don't do those, I swear. Are shrooms even a drug? They're hallucinogens, yes, but are they like, do people consider them drugs? I mean, it's weird, because I don't. And, yeah. And I have a really epic Halloween plan. Like, it's not even just a Halloween plan, it's like an epic Halloween plan. Because basically it involves a speaker and a Halloween playlist, bruh. Check it, bruh. Check it. Oh. Oh. Movie night. Oh. Where am I supposed to be going? Nowhere. And that's exactly where I'm going. It's a cave that is going to be filled with monsters. Speaking of Halloween playlist, I'm gonna play a song from my Halloween playlist. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. See if y'all like it. I was expecting this cave to be all dark and danky and all that crap. I was just reading it to be all dark and danky and all that crap. I'm this old guy who complains too much and Michael Jackson is way too personish.
This is how you get on top of trees, the parkour on the trees. Whoop! Yeah! Start to walk in the masquerade. There's no escaping the charm of the alien this time.
Creeper! Hi, my name's your face. When I go to college, I'm gonna major in being ugly.
Across the land, the midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found,
I hate it. I hate the angry book.
Getting down, must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. I'm gonna do it
for 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb
are closing in to steal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive,
oh, come on! You've got to be freaking kidding me! I'm trying to travel and I freaking fall off of the freaking tree!
Epic, epicness. It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. In the moonlight, it almost stops your heart. You close your eyes.
Holy crappity crap, scrap, scrap, bruh. Holy crappity crap. This is a real weapon. Hi, my name's your face. Hi, I'm a creeper. My name's your face. Hi, my name is your face, and when I go to college, I'm gonna major in being ugly. I need some water for that burn. I need some water for that burn. Does anybody have any band-aids? There's a crazy guy with a bow and an arrow. You're gonna be kidding me. There's a crazy guy over there. Get me away from that crazy guy.
There's two crazy guys with bows and arrows. I need some band-aids over here. I killed one of them. I knocked one of them out with my pepper spray. I'm a college derp that doesn't know how to do anything. Because I'm measuring and being ugly and nothing else. Why do I have to die every single time I go outside? I'm so not an outdoor person. I'm so unused to outdoors. Yeah, some wheat. I need to go out there and kill that guy who killed me. My god. See, console. I need to do something with the white lights. Remove. Yeah. Exit manual. 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 Why is it running? I'm gonna kill you. Don't you dare blow up on me! Don't you dare! Don't you dare, I'll call the headmaster on you. This is the Minecraft school. If you try and explode on me, I'm gonna call the headmaster on you. Okay? I'm gonna call my professor or something. I'm gonna tell. From the history museum or something? Oh! A heart! I need to eat a pork chop. Yeah, I'm having dinner in the middle of the night! I'm having dinner in the middle of the night! I'm having dinner in the middle of the night!
Dinner in the middle of the night, bro!
Dinner in the middle of the night. You know what's good about having dinner in the middle of the night? You don't have to have breakfast. I mean, sure, you're really hungry from not having dinner at the normal time, so you're really hungry when you have dinner, but you don't have to have breakfast, which might take up time to cook and prepare. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, you gotta be kidding, man. There's two crazy guys with a pepper spray. A pepper spray. No, I'm dead. 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 There's a baby zombie. Oh my god, they're so fast. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're so fast. They're so fast. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. The hordes are coming. The hordes are coming again. They're coming again. No! The creeper is shouting me too! No! You know what? You know what? My life sucks! Why didn't the creeper kill me? And put me out of my freaking misery? Thank you, zombie! Oh gosh, I'm really depressed for... Could've sworn I heard a zombie. Spider. Why would that be a zombie all the way out here? Huh? They won't stop until they kill you. It's so annoying. Oh my freaking god. So freaking annoying. I'm gonna kill you. I've got books. I'm gonna kill you. You want some bricks? You want some bricks, huh? You want some? Where's the zombie? Where is the zombie zombie? Where is the zombie zombie? Where is the zombie zombie? creatures won't spawn anymore, but they won't burn up in the sun either because, well, it's raining. How do we do it? Well, I think this is a good time to wrap up this episode, so see y'all.